गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट नेक्स्ट चैप्टर जग्स एंड मग्स, चैप्टर नंबर 7. नाउ लेट्स बिगिन दिस चैप्टर विद द इंटरेस्टिंग स्टोरी बनी एंड बानू. बनी एंड बानू सेलिब्रेटिंग देयर वेडिंग एनिवर्सरी. डू यू रिमेंबर द वेडिंग इन बनीज फैमिली लास्ट ईयर? सी मैथ मैजिक क्लास 3rd, पेज नंबर 153. यस, डू यू रिमेंबर दिस? Bunny and Bano decided to have a party 1 year after their wedding. You can see that their preparation for wedding anniversary, and they invited their friends, monkey, giraffe, elephant, cow, tortoise, etc. They invited their family and friends. They made a special sweet dish, kheer. Which dish? Kheer. Here you can see that. All the animals came running, hopping, even crawling. Long line, Bunny and Bano. The elephant is drinking 50 liters of kheer. The giraffe is drinking 1 liter. The quantity which is taken by giraffe is not mentioned here. Similarly, the cow is drinking 1 liter. Then came the scaler. She said, I can't drink 1 liter of kheer. Please give me only 500 milliliters. How much? Only 500 milliliters. Now, is that more than 1 liter or less than? Let us check. The donkey asked, 500 milliliters of kheer, isn't that more than a liter? The fox said, come on, don't behave like a donkey. 1 liter is 1000 milliliters. How much? 1000 milliliter. So 500 milliliter is half a liter. 500 milliliter equal half a liter. Is that clear? 1 liter equal to 1000 millimeter. The frog hopped along with 9 other friends. She said, oh, we only want 100 milliliter each. How much? 100 milliliter each. Okay, here is your kheer, said the cat. While serving the kheer, she took 10 glasses and poured 100 milliliter kheer in each glass. How much? 100 milliliter in each glass. And how many glasses is taken by her? 10. And quantity of each glass equal to 100 milliliter. How much? 1 glass quantity. You can see that. How much? 100 milliliter. Now, the donkey looked confused and asked, 10 glasses of 100 milliliter each. How much is that? Again, the fox got another chance to show off. He said, oh, that is a simple 10 times 100 milliliters is dash milliliter. It means 10 times of 100. Now multiply 10 with 100. What will you get? The answer will be 1000 millimeter. How much? 1000 milliliter. And we know 1000 milliliter equal to 1 liter. How much? 1 liter. Is that clear? Now you write it like this. 10 multiply 100 milliliter equal to 1000 millimeter. Look, a group of ants is marching here. The grasshopper said, the kheer is finished now. What can we do? The cat said sadly. Don't worry, they won't drink much. Each of them will take only 1 milliliter. How much? Only 1 milliliter. That is all. I will share my kheer with them, the elephant said, and wiped the cat's tear with his ear. The cat's tear with his ear. Who wiped? Elephant. Why? Elephant. How many are you all together? The elephant asked. To whom? Ants. We are only 1000. How many ants? 1,000. The cat said, "Oh no, 1,000. We have to give key to 1,000 ants. Means, key is required for 1,000 ants. And quantity which will be given to each ant, how much? 1 milliliter. After thinking, the elephant said, "No problem, I can manage. Each ant drinks 1 milliliter of kheer. So 1,000 ants drink 1,000 multiply 1 milliliter. And how much? 1,000 multiply 1 equal to 1,000 millimeter. It means 1 liter kheer is required for 1,000 ants. Oh, they will need the same as the 10 frogs," said the donkey, "because the kheer is needed for frogs equal to, you can see that here, 1,000 milliliters, because there were how many frogs? 10, and quantity taken by each frog equal to 100 milliliters, and quantity taken by 10 frogs equal to 10 multiply 100. And equal to 1,000 millimeter. So quantity taken by ants and frog are same. You can see that they will need the same as the 10 frog," said the donkey. All the ants drank the kheer. Everyone was happy. They sang and dance to celebrate the wedding anniversary. You can see that how they enjoy their wedding anniversary, and they dance. You can see here. Who can have 1 liter kheer? Do you like kheer? What do you call it at home? How much kheer can you have? Can you drink 1 liter water at one time? I think I can drink 1 liter. I can drink 400 milliliter," they said. The donkey is trying to look for different ways to add up 1 liter. Help him to complete the chart. Now let us start. 250 milliliter means how much quantity will be added, 250 milliliter to make 1 liter. And we know 1 liter equal to 1,000 milliliter. So how much quantity is required to make 1 milliliter for 250 milliliter? So you can write 1000 minus 250 equal to 750 milliliter. Yes, because 250 plus 750 milliliter make a 1 liter. So here, how can you write these quantity? So you have to divide 750 milliliter into two equal parts. Now how can you divide? Let us start. Here, look, you can see that 375. What is the half of 750 milliliter? 375. So you will write 375 twice. Now you can add 375, 250 equal to 1 liter. You can see that here 5 plus 5 plus 0 equal to 0, carry 1, 7 plus 7 plus 5, 19 plus 1, 20, and 3 plus 3 plus 2 plus 2, carry equal to 10. So you can see that 375 plus 375 plus 250 make 1000 milliliter, and 1000 milliliter equal to 1 liter. Similarly, here you can see that how much quantity should be added in 200 milliliter to make a 1 liter. So you can write 100 milliliter. Now come to this 500 milliliter plus 500 milliliter. You can see that twice of 500 milliliter equal to 1000 milliliter and make a 1 liter. Is that clear? Now again here you can see that 1, 2, 3, 4 parts. So how much quantity should be added in 100 milliliter to make 1 liter? So let us try to do this yourself. Is that clear? Okay, thank you.